This OG gas pack imported. Ain't none of y'all bitches imported. Nah, only wear one time I sport it. See fake IG reported. I just get high and record it. Walked in this bitch with five bitches on me.
Ooh. Hey, yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your guy, BIPTV. Today I'm gonna be reacting to Lil Durk and Lil Reese. Distance. Official audio. It dropped, I think it dropped yesterday. 132,000 views. I'm gonna get right into it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if y'all new. And y'all rocking with the reactions, but Super Vultures, I think is the EP. I think it dropped already. Maybe today or something like that, or maybe yesterday, but I think it dropped. And I might react to it, I'm not 100% sure yet, but Distance. Let's get right into it. I'm a big fan of both of these artists, so y'all already know I'm on the lookout. Especially when they drop something together, I love that.
Let's get it, broski.
Make $1 million off this tape real quick, guys.
Yeah, it is a tape.
Yo, nigga Rufus, nigga wanna tweak, I pull up with my shoes. Like a point guard, why everybody wanna be shooters? These niggas be tricking. Why you niggas not listening? These niggas shooting from a distance.
These niggas shooting from a distance.
Niggas, they gon' make me keep my distance. That sneak this ain't gon' make me keep my distance.
Woo!
That fake shit gon' make me keep my distance. Fuck shit gon' make me keep my pistol. Keep my pistol. Speak on the dead, my niggas gon' get you. Six shots from the nickel. Count my stripe like a ref without a whistle. And I love my vultures. Do what they say, them boys are just talking. Greasy money hawk em. Ain't no nigga in the city gon' really try to stop em. Headshot made his whole brain a sculpture. 100 pound at the whole.
Yeah, that's a force.
Knew some older niggas pigeons. Turn some young niggas cobras. Chase his ass, face his ass. No, he ain't get no pass. Erase his ass, lace his ass. You know his ass is grass. 100,000 in a stash box. He ever need me, then he asked out. Felt the plug and I cashed out. My baby mama made me lash out. Free my young nigga B-ski. Smoke a bag with Reese. What a man fucking.
Yo, I love when two collab. When these two.
Nigga, nigga wanna tweak, I pull it with my shoes. Like a point guard, shooting guard. Called his ass, he's so good. Why everybody wanna be shooters? Shooters. These niggas be tricking. Why you niggas not listening? These niggas shooting from a distance.
Fuck
nigga, they gon' make me keep my distance.
These
body ready.
Yeah.
That fake shit gon' make me keep my distance. That fuck shit gon' make me keep my piss.
These niggas ain't shoes. A lot of these niggas, they extension, they goofies. These niggas ain't stupid. Talking like it better, but I know he ain't ruthless. And you don't wanna get into it, cause niggas around me, they into it with you too. And you don't really wanna do it. Talking like about it, we can do it too. And let's get straight to it. Flame with the backwood, wood after wood. I know me and Durk good. Man, go get out the hood, not to be in the hood. And we can go back to it.
Say
a reason. A lot of niggas can't go back to it. I'm just saying I'm good. I'm just saying we good.
Good.
Some shit I can say, but it'll get me locked today. After doing bad, I pray. I gotta thank the Lord that day, cause you know where I come from, it ain't safe. Pull up, hit him with the K. Pull off, DOA.
Young nigga ropes.
DOA.
Nigga wanna tweak, I pull it with my shoes. Like a point guard, shooting guard. Called his ass, he's so good.
Why everybody wanna be shooters? Shooters. These niggas be tricking.
Tricking.
Why you niggas not listening? These niggas shooting from a distance. Fuck niggas, they gon' make me keep my distance. That sneak this thing gon' make me keep my distance.
Yo, I'm feeling this. I'm vibing with it. It's cool. It's gonna make me keep my pistol. Alright, man. I'm vibing with the song. I like the song a lot. Let me know what y'all thoughts on this song are. And I'm gonna get into a few of the comments. So let's get here before a milli. How much does it have? Is it 132,000? That's pretty good, though. That's really good. Yeah, Reese don't get enough credit, bro. Reese, man, Reese at one point was like one of my favorite artists, and he just kind of, just cause like, bro, he's so catchy, and then he kind of just stopped making music, and that's just what really, you know, made him fall off the way he did. But I hope he continues to make music and he gets back on his grind. He could be, you know, people, I feel like people in the industry right now, the new guys, they have a lot of respect for these, Chicago rappers, just cause like they kind of grew up on them. I know a lot of them grew up on Reese and Durk and stuff like that. So, hey man, I know Reese could collab with a few and then probably put him back where he's supposed to be. Durk is the GOAT. I rock with Durk. Been waiting for so long. Durk scored again. Super Vulture's finna go crazy. All we need is the video now. Is there a video to this? I'm not sure. It might be to this song, but We've been waiting since preview dropped. This whole fire, I fuck with this. Sounded like throwback Durk and Reese shit. For real, man, this is lit. Let me know what y'all thought, and I am out. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if y'all new.